All right, here we are. Live on YouTube. Right on. Well, I guess if you read the title, you know what we're doing. We're going to fly every one of these daggum specialty planes. One flight, that's all the stream's going to be. Just the one flight and see how they do. If they win, they win. They lose, they lose. Let's keep our fingers crossed that we win because I like winning. So, without any further ado, okay, hold on. There is further to do. Okay. Alright. Now, with no further ado, let's go to battle. Went right in, wow. That don't happen very often. Oops. Okay, let's go. I can't, guys. There. Well, sad day for my family, as I am gone. I'm no longer alive. I've been killed in battle. I will go down as a hero because I went down in the line of duty. Take my pieces of my body home. Well, number one in a defeat. That's not good, is it? Okay, well, it is what it is. Now remember, I said win win, lose lose. So I did good on score. I mean, sometimes I just don't have the team to back me up like I need. Oh well. Did what we could, right? Yes, sir. XP 55.
It took a minute.
A busy watch. I was getting interested in it. What the fuck am I doing? This plane is kind of hard to win in. But I'm getting points. You know, even though they're, whoa, are they winning? Are they ever? Yeah, big shit. I bet my wife called. Got me all fucked up now. I can't concentrate. Damn it. That was a distraction. What? Hold on just 1 second, everybody. I want to call my wife back. She hung up because she knew I was streaming. I'm going to call her back. A lonely stream. Is what it is, it'll be out there nonetheless. Right? Be out there one way or another. Oh, welcome, viewer. Finally. I was just saying, it's kind of a lonely stream. go ahead and follow or subscribe, like, all that other good stuff you would, please. That would be awesome. Unless you're already, then I guess you're in the right place. So far, I flew three of my planes. Only one of them, three. Only one of them's one, and that was the XP-55. I flew the F2A1, which is a tier 3, and then I flew the XP-55. Won on that one. First one I lost, but I got a decent score. And then this last one I did, we lost, but I can't remember how well I did it. Wasn't great. I mean, it wasn't spectacular or nothing, you know. So. Anyway, I'm still learning this controller thing. Oh, God. Okay. Oh man. What the hell just happened here? Hold on. Give me just a second. Well, more than a second. A couple minutes. Very minute at least. Man. I don't know about the music. It's just got caught up in countdown. Ain't that some shit? Loading, loading, loading. All right. Let's go in. Oh. Can't forget this. I ain't got no damn sound here. Okay. Hear that just barely.
You are approaching the front line. Off we go.
It's really, really. Really good. I don't really have time to screw with it, really. That bomb's crap. Oh, motherfucker. I was going, all right, I'm going to get one. We'll get one. But nope, that shit didn't happen. Not at all. I didn't get fucking nothing. Okay, at least I can start there and go somewhere else. Damn, that sucked. That sucked bad, man. Oh! Get the hell out of here. I don't know why I'm spending time over here. I don't even like the company. I was kidding.
Lucky shit. Lucky
it wasn't you. Oh man, I had my S brake plus going up, and it just was not enough. That son of a gun does not have maneuverability, but we all knew this because it is an attack plane, and that's just where attack planes are. Looks like everything pretty well blew up over here. Oh no. It's all in good shape. I'm done this work here, guys. I can't do no more. It's all blown up. And now I'm getting shot at. Victory. Really? We won? It was victory. I'm number one. How does that make y'all? Oh, sorry, target. Hey, baby. Oh, oops. Okay, so we did good. Beat the big bad bear game. It is. We conquered. Oh, they had more points than us. We must just kill their people. That's good. I'm glad. All right, next one is this one. I'm just a glutton for punishment. The fuck? Motherfuckers. They're pissing me off. I'm gonna have to go kick their asses, I guess. That's what I was supposed to have been doing anyway, wasn't it? Wasn't it? But did I? Not even close with this plane. This is another plane I had problems with sometimes. Sometimes I don't. Sometimes I do really well. Take my ass right on over here. I need better. I need to come over here. But yeah, I gotta go over here, man. That's what I was saying to myself. I gotta go over here. Gotta go over here. I won't be going back in. Oh, my aircraft just destroyed anyway. But they're about to win it. Yep. This is what was coming out of my mouth. Dun dun! Lose. About to lose it. I'm about to lose my mind up in here, up in here. Ten. Yeah, that sucked. That plane sucked that time. Let's not even look at nothing there. Let's move along, move along. It's not important. I ain't flew this plane in some time, man. It's been a while. A long while. But a while. So, in case you don't know who I am, I'm friend or foe. Of course, you probably already knew that. But, also a truck driver. 21-year veteran. Retired. And now I'm doing this. Hopefully I can get enough subscribers, some chats, and listen, viewing minutes, and this and that. So people can start donating. I do have Twitch, and I'm on there Saturday through Thursday, every night. I just got done with the stream over there just a minute ago. I do everything different. There's no same thing on one or the other. So check it out. Follow over there. And if you want to support me on either one of these, you can donate over there to my PayPal. That's all I got right now. I plan on having multiple ways in the future. I don't really do YouTube a whole lot. Not that I don't want to, it's just after I get done with one, I don't feel like doing another. And I thought about alternating nights, but I always Twitch is my go-to because I can accept donations or tips. I ain't collected none yet. And it's it, you know, as it goes, whatever I collect on there will go towards the viewing pleasure. I can upgrade my equipment and make a better view, you know, better graphics and this and that, or whatever, and different content. I'm just a poor boy. I wasn't a smart truck driver. I was one of the dumb ones. Didn't think I was ever gonna re have to retire. Thought I was gonna live forever. It turns out, though, that you don't live forever. You can try, but you will not be successful. Seven. Renamed the plane. there, guy. I shot a rocket on him right when we hit. Victory. Number two. Wow. Anyway, I think this grades. Robots, but it's probably going to be like that. So. Special unit. And was starting to look bad there for a minute. From a shade plane.
Thank you.
This used to be a good plane too. I don't really fly all these planes enough to really be as good as I was in some of them. Because, you know, you get to a point where you just ain't doing so well. No. You think, well, I really need to change. Need to change. Change anyone. So, you know. Change is not what you need. It's more practice. Practice, practice, practice. Trust me, I know not what I'm talking about. I'm just kidding, I do know what I'm talking about. I'm serious. Yeah, practice, practice, practice. You mixed up, you think you're gonna outmaneuver this. Yes, sir, Bob. That really happened. In real life. I felt it. victory. Deal. Didn't grade on it, but it's still a victory. How far are we? Japanese. Still good. KI-88. Ooh, I ain't flown this in a long time. Yeah, I'm not putting a bunch of days on these. I don't even use them. I keep it because it's especially. Wow. All right, let's go on in here. I may have to finish this tomorrow. I'm kind of tired. Going in. County of Kent, British Coast. You know what's funny about that is there never was actually a battle there. That's where, let's see, how'd that go? That's where I think they said Patton was going to go in and in World War II, and he never did. So they set up a bunch of troops where he was supposed to go in at, not into, we wasn't supposed to go into England, but Germany was trying to, invade it, occupy it or something another like that. But I did hear that the other day, Kent never did actually have a battles fought there. this one's not as good. Away. I apologize. Oh, mother. Fudge a duck. Okie dokie. Like I'm out of the car. Okay. You know, I guess I'm going to stop this stream. I'm going to go ahead and get off here. And then I will start again tomorrow. And I will start with this plane. I'll be back again tomorrow. Alright, and for any other, for future reference, I think I already said Saturday, Thursday on Twitch. But anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm trying to anyway, remember, don't drink, don't smoke unless you're 21, and don't ever, ever drugs because they're bad for you and they will kill you. You guys have a